only thing is that my only advice is fight it. When she says go sleep on the couch, fight it so that you don't blow up your spots. So that she's comfortable sending you down there for the next argument. She's like, why don't you go sleep on the couch? Not the couch. Please, honey, please, not the couch. Please, please don't banish me to the room with the biggest TV in the house. Please. Please, it's too close to the kitchen with all its hot and cold snacks. Please.